to every morning experiment on timing progression. Let's start singing at tapping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 12.5 divided by 3, 4 laps multiply 2 equal 7.74 seconds for 1 beat front and back. Strongest bounce is what is it's last beat, so this is 1 2 3 4 1 second bar 2, the difference is 2 4 divided by 7 4 32% bounce. It's almost 1/3. 2 1/3 bounce. And the weakest bounce is 4th bar, first beat. The difference is 8. 8 means 80 milliseconds divided by 7 4 equal 11. 11% bounce. It's near 1/8. So let's listen. So I'm going